orb above us that might crush James any second. So he's been living in fear. But it's been really great. It's great to be in Eindhoven. I've worked here a lot, and I've sort of lured the rest here. It's great to have the time to build a piece like this, and it's something that could really only happen here. So, thanks, Eindhoven.
And I'm restless.